Key. Well positioned to make that interception. Jordi Alba.
Defence then, a magnificent effort.
Strong punch.
And they've been caught out here. Lewandowski. Rettel drives it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward. And it's Lewandowski. And it's played forward. It's come loose. Gnabry. And it's Lewandowski. And the counter is on. And it's Hazard. And here's Lewandowski.
Offside.
Forward it goes. Looks to clip it forward. It's a decent ball. Time and again they are repelled.
No, that is pretty much the end of that. Kimmich.
Lewandowski. As he picks him out. Sorted that out. Up towards the flank. Gets it back. There's the end of the first half. So there you have it. First fourth half of football. That's in its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
You obviously have to give credit to the Brooklyn for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Cologne head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. Gets underway. A solitary goal has been the crucial difference. That is a decent save from the goalkeeper. Kimmich plays it forward. And it's Cruyff.
Butcher.
Special delivery from the ref.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in first.
And the volley! And the ball has come loose!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Forward. Now it's Aubameyang.
Gnabry.
Gnabry clips one through.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Now it's Lewandowski.
Kimmich.
It's taken out. That'll be a foul.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Come loose and the chase is on. Messi.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal saving.
Gets up to head it!
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially for them?
First, it's a fine run and he's happy to keep going, striding forward, facing goal. Oh, real danger here! Nicely measured pass. Aubameyang goes for it!
Saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Lewandowski, and he's searching through. And a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Well, he was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
And he's shaping up to Messi! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing. available now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Cruyff gets it back. Kimmich.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And here's Aubameyang. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Mbappe. He came in hard, very hard.
It's loose, who's getting there?
Time is desperately short now, but it is a corner.
Oh, looks like he's been tackled out there.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Hoists it forward.
Mbappe,
almost there, and the players can feel it. Very well to intervene.
Looking to break out here, just brushed off the ball there.
We are into stoppage time.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Cologne wins by the odd goal.
Really could have gone either way, but a win is a win.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.